Welcome everyone to the JTW 2019 Royal Rumble pay-per-view. Let's get this started. Joe Anthony on commentary here tonight for the entire evening, and kicking this pay-per-view off, ladies and gents, we have the United States Championship one-on-one match between the champion CM Punk and the show-off Dolph Ziggler. Let's see what happens. And here comes Dolph Ziggler, the show-off. Obviously won a match to become the number one contender for CM Punk's United States Championship. Will he win the title tonight? Dolph Ziggler wanting to make a big show tonight, trying to prove himself to the JTW audience. But here comes the champion, arguably one of the best wrestlers in the world, CM Punk. The first ever JTW United States Champion, obviously. The Rock caused him to be... Speaking of The Rock, what's the general manager doing here? Whoa, whoa. Why is he... Oh, here we go. What's he got to say? A triple threat match. Who's the third member? Who's it going to be? Redemption's... Oh my... Is someone new? What? No way! The Rock has signed John Morrison. What a signee by The Rock. Morrison is on Redemption. Will he win the United States Championship in his debut match? Referee, you know what to do. Bell has rung. This match is underway. Triple threat match for the United States Championship. Dolph Ziggler's obviously annoyed. He had to go through a number one contenders match, but a double diving clothesline taking out both men. Now Ziggler with a ground and pound to Morrison. Morrison reverses it into a ground and pound of his own. And now Punk maybe going to take advantage. Ziggler and Morrison pushing away from each other. Punk's grabbing Morrison from behind, pulling him to the ropes. German suplex sends John Morrison over the top rope. Morrison's out of the equation. CM Punk tends him to stay out of it. And Ziggler going for a zigzag, but Punk just throws him off. Ziggler rolls over, though, onto his knees. CM Punk, Shining Wizard connected. The Shining Wizard connected, going for a pinfall, maybe. Cover. One, two, and Morrison springboard just took out Punk. Broke up the pin. Ziggler rolling out of the way. Morrison's picking up CM Punk, and a C4 connected by John Morrison. One, two, three, and Morrison is the new United States champion. What a debut by this young man. In his debut match, John Morrison is US champ. But moving on, ladies and gents, it is time for the JTW Intercontinental Championship triple threat match between Daniel Bryan, Shawn Michaels, and Kane. And here comes Daniel Bryan, yesing his way to the ring. Obviously, the number one contenders match ended in a no contest, so the general manager awarded both men with the chance to fight Kane for the United States Championship in a triple threat. And Bryan's in the ring. Here comes his opponent, the other challenger, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. Michaels has never won the JTW Intercontinental Championship, neither has Daniel Bryan. Bryan has come fingertips away in the tournament, but he did lose, unfortunately, therefore allowing Kane to be the Intercontinental Champion. And here comes the big red machine, the Demon Kane. Seems to be unfazed by the fact that he's got two opponents tonight. HBK sitting on the ropes, and oh, Kane's pyro has scared Bryan and the referee. Michael's unfazed by the pyro, unfazed by Kane's demeanor. This match is underway. Bell has rung, and Kane straight away with an uppercut to Daniel Bryan, but Daniel Bryan and HBK both teaming up to take down Kane. Bryan's got the heel hook in. Oh god, Bryan's got that painfully in. Michael's realized breaking it up doesn't want Kane to tap. That split second in the heel hook may have done some serious damage to Kane's leg and knee. Bryan and HBK with a collar and elbow now locking up. Side headlock, takedown, rolling him over, rest holds on the ground. Michaels flips himself out. And HBK now getting speared into the corner by Brian. Brian with a strike, hitting the turnbuckle, running drop kick by Brian, hitting it again, another running drop kick. Kane up to his feet, caught him in a chokeslam position, chokeslam, no, Brian reverses it, down onto his knees, and a low blow to the big red machine. That has done it. Kane is not having much luck in this match. Cover. One, and OHBK hit the diving elbow drop, taking him down, throwing Daniel Bryan out of the ring. HBK's time is right now, calling Kane to get up. Kane's in a lot of pain from that low blow by Bryan. Bryan hasn't moved on the outside. Shawn Michaels, oh, sweet chin music connected to Kane. Cover. One, two, three. HBK is the new Intercontinental Champ. Shawn Michaels arguably stole that victory from Daniel Bryan. Bryan nearly won with that low blow, but Michaels threw him out the ring. But either way, he's the new champ. And ladies and gents, it is time for the World Heavyweight Championship match between the challenger, the Scottish Psycho, Drew McIntyre, making his way to the ring. Obviously, he won the number one contenders match against AJ Styles to fight the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins. Rollins and McIntyre have had a few matches on JTW. And here comes the Intercontinental Champion in his white and gold attire for this special occasion. He's ready to burn it down. Rollins making his way to the ring. That title's had a revamp as well now. Solid metallic gold looking. And oh, McIntyre with a headbutt. Not even letting the ref ring the bell, but Rollins trying to reverse it. Caught him. Overhead belly to belly suplex, taking out Seth Rollins. Ref ringing the bell. This match is underway. And Drew McIntyre with a German suplex. Rollins lands on his feet, bouncing off the ropes, going for a curb stomp early. McIntyre moves out of the way, and Rollins going for a lockup. No, McIntyre caught him with a big Celtic cross connected. Picking him up now. And Drew McIntyre with a buckle bomb to Rollins, and a Claymore kick connected, taking out the Architect. McIntyre going for the cover. Referee, one, two, three. All of the mid-card titles have changed hands here tonight at the Royal Rumble. The new World Heavyweight Champion is Drew McIntyre. Wow. Pre-match assault in the champion, but it worked out in his favour. But ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the 30-man Royal Rumble match. And here come the champions for JTW Redemption, the champion, the cleaner, Kenny Omega, and for JTW Live, the Universal Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura, the King of Strong Style. Who has drawn entry number one? It's Dolph Ziggler. Not a lot of luck here for Dolph here tonight. Obviously lost his United States Championship triple threat match. Ziggler not looking best pleased. Going to try and get some redemption, no pun intended, but number two in making his debut, the glorious one, Bobby Roode. And this match is underway. Ring the bell. Collar and elbow tie up to start things up. These two locking up off the ropes. Bobby Roode with an Irish whip to Dolph Ziggler. And into a big spine buster. Next entrant coming in 5 seconds. Bobby Roode doing the glorious taunt. He's got Ziggler. Glorious DDT connects. Who's number three? Oh, it's the underdog from the underground. Sami Zayn making his way into the ring. And a big clothesline to Bobby Roode. And another clothesline connected. And Ziggler with a DDT. Wow, what a combination there. And Ziggler with a zigzag to Roode. Ziggler now. Oh no, Sami Zayn trying to clothesline Ziggler out of the ring. Who's coming in number four? The Swiss Cyborg, Cesaro, making his way to the ring. Ziggler was nearly eliminated there by Zayn. Zayn turned around, uppercut connected. And another uppercut to Bobby Roode as well. Two uppercuts and a third uppercut. Now Cesaro going to try and eliminate Bobby Roode here. Sami Zayn maybe going to try and help out. But Dolph Ziggler getting back in the ring. And oh, Dolph Ziggler is just throwing out Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn's the first elimination of this Royal Rumble match. Who is coming in as entry number five? It's Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan lost his Intercontinental Championship match earlier as well, ladies and gents. Bryan with a clothesline to Roode and another clothesline. And a third clothesline. No, but Bobby Roode reverses it into a punch and another strike to the face of Daniel Bryan. Clothesline from behind, taking him out. And Ziggler just got pushed, but he's hanging on. What's this? No! Double German suplex. Daniel Bryan just suplexed Roode and Cesaro. Who's number six? Oh, it's the awesome one. The Miz making his way to the ring. Miz noticing that everyone's down except... Oh, no. Miz has seen Bryan seeing the Miz. Miz is begging Daniel Bryan not to attack him. But Dolph Ziggler... Oh, super kick knocking Daniel Bryan down. But he's worn out. It's knocked himself down. Miz taunting over Bryan's body. But the no, Bobby Roode trying to eliminate the Miz. Miz reverses it. Bobby Roode has been eliminated. Who's this? And it's... which member? Kofi Kingston making his way into the Royal Rumble match here, ladies and gents. And a springboard clothesline takes down the Miz. Going for Cesaro. Cesaro just back body dropped him, but Kofi landed on the table. The table never broke. Kofi's still in the match, ladies and gents. Who's this next entrant going to be, though? And here he is, the man that just won the World Heavyweight Championship. It's Drew McIntyre making his way into the Royal Rumble match. And a big Future Shock DDT connected to Bryan. Kofi making his way back into the ring. And oh, a super kick by Ziggler just eliminated him. Cesaro and McIntyre having a stare down. Both with punches. Now at lockup, Drew McIntyre elbow to the back of the neck of Cesaro. And Cesaro grabbing him by the leg. Cesaro's going to swing him. The Swiss Superman doing the Cesaro swing now. Swinging McIntyre around, lets him go. Who's coming into him? The Miz. Taking the Miz down by the legs. And Swiss Superman swinging him round again. Swings the Miz round with a Cesaro swing. Releases the Miz. And now it's Dolph Ziggler's turn to go round. The King of Swing is really showing off why he's called the King of Swing tonight, ladies and gents. Releasing Ziggler this time. And now Bryan's turn. Daniel Bryan is the last man in the ring to get Cesaro swinged. We've got another entrant coming in, but Cesaro releases Daniel Bryan. Who's this entrant going to be? Oh, we've got another debut here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Big Cass making his debut in JTW. Straight away with a big entry coming in and a... Oh, big boot to Cesaro knocking him down. And Big Cass has just tossed out Cesaro, eliminating him. Who's our next entrant going to be? And Cass with a clothesline to the Miz and eliminates the Miz. And here he is, former World Heavyweight Champ Seth Rollins, just lost the World Heavyweight Championship. But will he make up for that by winning the Royal Rumble tonight? Rollins changed the tyres, obviously. Can't wear that white and gold anymore. He's not champ. And a knee to the side of the face of Big Cass. Big Cass rolling over. Clothesline. No. Rollins ducks underneath. Ripcord. Knee strike connected to Big Cass, knocking him down. Rollins looking at the corner. Rollins is going to go up to the top turnbuckle. Maybe go for a Phoenix Splash or a Frog Splash maybe. Yes. Rollins connected with the Frog Splash. Going to get back up to his feet. But oh, Drew McIntyre with a Claymore kick. Taking him down. Ziggler going for a crossbody. No, he got caught. McIntyre throws him out the ring. Who's coming in? Oh, here he is, the Redemption General Manager, The Rock. Obviously trying to make up for the loss at Survivor Series and a People's Punch taking Daniel Bryan down. Maybe going for the People's Elbow here. Rock bouncing off the ropes, but McIntyre, a Big Cass pull down the rope. Rock flies over, but he's still in. No, he's crouched over and a curb stop by Rollins. What's this? Now Daniel Bryan coming up behind Seth Rollins with a Dragon Suplex. And Big Cass has got Daniel Bryan with an East River Crossing. Who's the next entrant? Oh... Another debut here tonight. It's Wade Barrett making his debut here in JTW, looking at Drew McIntyre. And oh, a ball hammer to Seth Rollins. And now McIntyre has been picked up. Wasteland connected by Barrett. And a big boot by Big Cass to Wade Barrett. Now Daniel Bryan's just going to try and eliminate Big Cass. He needs some help. The Rock coming over. Big Cass has been eliminated. What a showing by Cass. But what's this? Daniel Bryan. No! Daniel Bryan's just grabbed The Rock by the legs. Daniel Bryan's eliminated The Rock. The Rock has been eliminated. Two eliminations in the space of 30 seconds. And Daniel Bryan with a ball hammer by Wade Barrett. Oh, Dean Ambrose making his way into this Royal Rumble match. Seth Rollins has got some backup here, ladies and gents. Ambrose checking on Seth, asking him if he's all right. Seth's like, yeah. And now it's Dean Ambrose going to look over. And Dean Ambrose versus Wade Barrett. Ambrose taking him down with a Barrett ground and pound by Dean Ambrose. Barrett reversing it, but Rollins with a curb stomp connected to Barrett. These men teaming up, they're going to eliminate Wade Barrett. We've got a next entrant coming in, and Barrett's just been tossed out by two members of the Shield. McIntyre double claymore! And here comes HBK, the newly crowned Intercontinental Champion. Shawn Michaels is in the ring. Daniel Bryan is obviously going to want to get some retribution, but powerbomb by McIntyre and sweet chin music connected. And another sweet chin music connected. Third one maybe? No. Got him. Rollins just took DDT'd. And now Michaels keeping up, and Bryan with a high knee. Single leg high knee connected. Who's this? Oh, the final member of the Shield is in the Royal Rumble match, ladies and gents. The big dog, Roman Reigns, making his way into the ring with big impact. A spear to Daniel Bryan straight away. Throws Daniel Bryan out. Reigns has eliminated Daniel Bryan. Michaels up to his feet and a spear to him as well. Roman Reigns just speared Shawn Michaels, the Intercontinental Champion. HBK has been eliminated as well. Reigns with two eliminations thus far. Oh no, the Shield and Drew McIntyre, the only ones in the ring. Reigns calling for it. Ooh, oh my god, here we go. Triple powerbomb time, boys. And no, not to the outside. Drew McIntyre just got triple powerbomb to the outside by the Shield. The Shield stand united. Who's coming in? The phenomenal one is here. AJ Styles in the Royal Rumble. Gonna take out the Shield single-handedly, and Styles jumping up to the top rope. Phenomenal forearm connected to Dean Ambrose. Now it's time. And a big duckstone to the clothesline. Pele kick connected to Reigns, knocking him down. It's a dream match that we've all been wanting. Seth Rollins versus AJ Styles having a stare down in the ring. Collar and elbow locking up. Side headlock. And AJ with a clothesline takes down Rollins. Now what's AJ doing? Springboard moonsault caught him into a reverse DDT connected, taking down the Architect. Ambrose on his... AJ Styles going to hit the Styles Clash on Ambrose. And here comes the best in the world. CM Punk not going to be in a very good mood after losing his United States Championship to John Morrison earlier tonight. But he's in the ring. And Punk with a Shining Wizard knee strike connected. And a bulldog to Roman Reigns. AJ Styles picking him up. No, CM Punk GTS connected. No, reverse DDT reversed by Styles. Next entrant coming in. Gonna even the odds a bit. Oh, gonna even the odds a lot. The monster among men, Braun Strowman, is in the ring. And Roman Reigns just got power slammed by Braun. Ambrose now wants a piece of him. And no, Dean Ambrose with military press slammed to the outside of the ring by Braun Strowman. Ambrose is eliminated. These three, Rollins, Styles and Punk. Rollins, Styles going for a forearm. No, Punk now going for him, but Punk's just been dumped out of the ring by Braun Strowman. Next entrant. Oh no, the Beast Incarnate is in the ring. Brock Lesnar and Braun Strowman don't have good history, ladies and gents. These two kicked the seven colours of shit out of each other at SummerSlam. And now we're going to go for round two. Lesnar with a stiff elbow strike and a punch. He may have busted Braun open. Braun's face has been busted open, blood pouring out of Braun. But now AJ Styles has been picked up by Brock Lesnar with a big F5 connected to Lesnar, by Lesnar. And a Rollins with a super kick and a Superman punch by Reigns. Next entrant, and it's the Demon King Finn Balor, going to make his way to the ring. Balor with a quick slingshot drop kick connected, bouncing Rollins into the corner. And Reigns with a spear to Strowman. Double foot stomp connected to the chest of Lesnar. And Reigns going for a spear, but no, 1916. Next entrant coming in. And it's the game. Triple H turned on Finn Balor at Survivor Series. These two, Finn Balor has been wanting to call out Triple H for weeks now. And here we go. Finn noticing Triple H. These two going straight away. Triple H with a strike to the head. Finn with a forearm. Triple H with another right hand. Finn with another forearm. Triple H with the right hand. Finn going for another forearm. Triple H ducks underneath. Grabs him by the head, throwing him underneath, underhook, double underhook, pedigree connected by Triple H, but Lesnar has grabbed Triple H in an F5 position. Reigns with a spear, Reigns just inadvertently saved Triple H. Triple H has eliminated the Beast Incarnate. We've got another entrant coming in. It's Samoa Joe, ladies and gentlemen. Will Joe's luck turn around here at the Royal Rumble? Running at Triple H, Triple H pulls the rope down. No, Samoa Joe instantly eliminated. That's a Rumble record. And Triple H with a spinebuster to Rollins. Hunter and Braun now eyeing each other up. Slingshot drop kick by Balor to Braun. Not a good idea. Braun Strowman has just threw Triple H, Finn Balor out the ring, and oh my god, Finn just got sent crashing through the announce table. But Reigns and Triple H double teaming, double clothesline, eliminating Braun Strowman, the monster among men's eliminated. But now it's Rollins with a schoolboy super kick, and now Styles going for Styles Clash. Oh, super kick to Styles, saving Reigns. Reigns asking Reigns if he's all good. Reigns saying yeah, but Reigns is trying to throw Seth Rollins out of the ring. Seth saw it coming. Seth has eliminated Roman Reigns. We have got a new entrance, Kevin Owens. It's the Kevin Show. Kevin Owens show up in here, ladies and gents. This Royal Rumble has been non-stop. Now Kevin Owens with a clothesline trying to eliminate Rollins. He stays in. Pele kick by Styles. AJ Styles going for it. Phenomenal forearm. No, bang. And what a phenomenal forearm connected. Who's this? Oh, it's the man behind the mask. The Luchador, the ultimate underdog. Rey Mysterio, dull, diving, senton connected, drop kick to the lower leg of Triple H. Rey Mysterio bouncing off the rope, 619, dialing it up, and a senton connected to Triple H. But Rollins with a sling blade connected, taking him down. Who's our next entrant? Oh, it's a one-of-a-kind entrant making his debut. RVD, Rob Van Dam, he's one-of-a-kind. And here we go, RVD with a monkey flip to Rollins. Rollins bouncing up into the corner. RVD turned around and another monkey flip, but Kevin Owens has caught him in a powerbomb. Kevin Owens with a huge powerbomb connected to Seth Rollins, but RVD's going up top. Frog smash low crossbody to Kevin Owens. Who's coming in now?
You think you know me.
The Rated R Superstar, former JTW Universal Champion, Edge. Spear to RVD. And a spear to Kevin Owens. Spears for everyone, but AJ Styles with a Hurricane Rana. Edge now in the ropes, set up for Rey Mysterio. 619 to Edge, but Rey just got caught and eliminated. Rey Mysterio's out. Jeff Hardy now, the charismatic enigma, making his way into the ring. And Hardy with a clothesline eliminating Kevin Owens. RVD gonna get out to his feet, going for Jeff Hardy, but no, countered. RVD, springboard. No, Jeff pushes him. RVD lands on Kevin Owens. Who's our next entrant gonna be? The Viper. Randy Orton making his way to the ring as number 28. Randy Orton making his debut here, ladies and gents. And an RKO to Jeff Hardy. And a springboard RKO to AJ Styles as well. And a curb stop by Rollins to Orton, number 29. Another debut, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And Flair with a chop to Triple H, and another chop to Triple H, and a third one. Oh, another chop, and Edge with a spear to Flair, taking him down. But oh, AJ Styles has grabbed Edge. AJ Styles has eliminated the Rated R Superstar. Who is the number 30 going to be? The final entrant in the Royal Rumble match is, no way, the leader of the Alpha Club, Chris Jericho, making his JTW debut. Jericho with a codebreaker to Randy Orton connected. Jericho taunting in the ring. He looks in great shape. And Ric Flair with a low blow connected to Jericho. But Triple H just eliminated Flair. And now the Viper eliminates Triple H, Randy Orton. Jeff Hardy with a swanton. And an RKO to Jeff again, second time. Rollins with a curb stomp to Jericho. RKO to Rollins, no. Super kick. Oh, Randy's over the top rope. But a forearm connected. Randy Orton's eliminated by AJ Styles. Codebreaker to Styles. Styles launching over the top rope. Jeff Hardy going for the... Oh, Hardy just eliminated AJ Styles. But he also eliminated himself. We're down to the final two in the Royal Rumble. Chris Jericho, Seth Rollins. What an action-packed Rumble. Clothesline. Rollins knee slides. These two with a right hand and a one from Jericho as well. Collar and elbow. Locking up, bouncing off the ropes. Chris Jericho tried to eliminate him. No, Rollins with a stiff knee to the face. A code breaker. No, Rollins is going over the top rope. Super kick. Rollins has won the Royal Rumble. Seth Rollins has won the Royal Rumble. He lost his world title, but now he's going to WrestleMania. But which champ's he going for? Looks like he's going for Kenny Omega, but no. Oh, gut kick connected to Shinsuke Nakamura. Bouncing off the ropes. And a curb stomp connected to Shinsuke. Rollins holding up the Universal Championship. Thank you for watching, ladies and gents.